Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Me and Noah are headed out to Whole Foods and we're gonna get a whole bunch of different things. Noah? Hey!
Are you guys going that way? I was wondering if you could drop the pregnant lady at the beach. At the pool.
Yeah, I'm going that way.
Okay.
Yeah, no problem. The pregnant lady.
I just didn't want her to walk.
No. No, because I do go that way because I have to go to Whole Foods.
Okay.
So I'm headed that way. Right. Are you going swimming or no?
Yeah, I'm going swimming. I was going to walk, so I just have to save the space and stuff. I'll take the big one. You guys can take her and the little one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine. No problem. Okay. Hey. We are going to Whole Foods and we're going to drop off some friends to the pool and then we're headed out and get some fish and something else. I don't know what else. I'll see you at Whole Foods. Hi everyone, I'm back and I'm at Whole Foods. So I'm going to go in and get the salmon and a couple other things and then I'm going to head out and be right back. Bye. All right, everyone, I'm out of Whole Foods, and now I'm on my way home. I'll see you there. Hey, everyone, we're almost home. So, we did stop. But, we're on our home. I got a little cute bag to put my stuff in. So, Lucho is here and bringing everything in. And maybe, get some lunch. So I'll see you in the summer. Hi everyone, we are back inside. And I put away all the groceries. And my eyelashes are staying intact. Because I did put fake eyelashes on today and it came out pretty good for the first time, but this one I gotta have a little more work on them, so maybe as I keep doing it every day they'll come out perfect. So I'm glamming today. I am having a great Saturday. I'm so happy that I don't have to work. So we're gonna go out to eat and you can come along with me. Hey everyone, I'm just relaxing. I'm just chilling out. I got little girlie and little boy. And we're just chilling out right now. And we're thinking of what we're gonna have for lunch. So I'm just watching my YouTubers and relaxing for right now. That's what I'm doing, not doing much. So, I was thinking Subway. Maybe I'll get a tuna fish, heat it up with Swiss cheese, lettuce, onions, like the whole nine yards. I think that's what I want. Let me get some play. We'll have to see what we get. I don't know. Alright. I will check in with you later. Hey everyone. We are on our way to Moe's. So we're going to go to Moe's. I'm so excited. We're going to eat inside. I'm probably not going to film because my hubby's not into the mukbangs, but I will bring you on the travels anyway, and I'll show you Moe's. Okay? And then maybe I'll sneak a peek. Alright everyone, we are here at Moe's! Woo! Woo! There's Lucho. Bye-bye. Oh, there's Lucho. We're welcome to Moe's. Lucho's having Moe's. We're gonna go in and have some Moe's and something to eat. And I'll see you back. Maybe I'll sneak you in. Right, everyone. Told you I'll sneak you in here. Look what I got. An ear muff and some chips. So I'll see you on the outside. All right, everyone, we're out of Moe's and we're going to Walmart now, my favorite store. And I'm gonna look around. I think I might get a unicorn. We'll see. All right, everyone, we are going in to Walmart once again this week. I'm gonna get some fun stuff. I'll see you later. Look what I got. I got a hat, a Wonder Woman mask.
I got a hat so high, you better know.
I love the mask. Darth Vader. All right, everybody, you saw it. I had a Wonder Woman hat on in Walmart, and I think I'm gonna end up purchasing it next week. I'm gonna purchase it, and we're gonna do something special with those heads. I'm gonna get three of them, one for my hubby, one for my son, and we're gonna do them for Halloween. I think so. We'll have to see. So I'll see you at the house. Hi everyone, we are back. And I got some goodies. And I'll save that for another day. But look at how cute these are. All these different colors. I got these for my notes for work, so I can color code everything. But we're back. And right now we're just gonna relax and see where the night brings us. So I'll see you later. Hi everyone, good night. I am relaxing now. There's nothing exciting going on. We're watching our Scooby-Doo movie, and I went to sleep for a nap, and my eyelashes got all jacked up. It's crazy. I guess you can't sleep with fake eyelashes, or they get all move on you. Oh well, but I'll see you later, and have a great night. And if you haven't already, hit that like button and subscribe.